When the result of measuring is not in tolerance anymore, tool wear compensation is necessary. In our case, the turning tool has to be compensated. Instead of a diameter of 40 millimeters, we get a measured result of 40.5 millimeters. It has to be corrected in the x-axis to minus 0.05 to get the mid tolerance of 40 millimeters plus or minus 0.3 millimeters. Therefore, press the offset key. Press the tool wear soft key on the horizontal bar. Select the required tool. Put in the data for X and confirm with the input key.